Welcome to my YouTube channel, Half Fast Hugo. Today I am sitting at Lester Park in Duluth, Minnesota, and waiting on the guys to get here. We are doing the Lester Shuttle. So we all meet down at the bottom at Lester Park. We take one vehicle up to the top, and at our Sunday church, we come downhill. It's about a 7.5 mile run. It was supposedly groomed last night. Temps are running right around 30, 31. So it's either going to be a really nice ride or kind of a short ride. We might have to stop if it gets too soft, but temps look pretty good. It's pretty nice out, so hopefully we'll have a good ride. Mostly downhill, a couple little punchy climbs in some of the areas. A place called Hawk Ridge, which is a beautiful view overlooking Duluth, part of the Duluth Traverse. But I don't know that they've groomed that yet because it's pretty rocky and pretty exposed. So we'll see how it goes. But other than that, let's get hitting on the trail. All right, on the Morningside Trail, part of the Duluth Traverse. Ow! Hell yeah. It's all ice underneath there. Yeah, I did.
Is there a bridge here or what the hell?
A little low?
Yeah. This isn't built up enough yet. I didn't know even hit that goddamn
stump. Alright. Whoops. Two more behind me.
All right.
Thank you. Some of the punchy climbs in here. Not bad, but when it's cold, and it's a whole different ride. Thank you. little slower going. Last trail, Lester River Trail, heading back down the parking lot. So many hikers and bikers and snowshoers on this. Usually I have my bell, but I didn't bring it today and it's annoying anyway. So I just gotta be careful. And you can see all the places where people have spun out. Right there, you get a little wide, then you might go down. Yeah, looks like we will have a white Christmas, so could get up to a foot of snow next week. Beauty.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Two behind me.
Not a problem.
And there you have it, back down to the parking lot. If you would, please hit that like and subscribe button. Much appreciated.